Hello guys, welcome to my first episode on Warframe. Well, I already did the tutorial. You got to choose three characters, which I'll show you right now. The three characters are Mag, Volt, and Excalibur. So I chose Excalibur, but there's where's Mag? Let me find her. There's Mag. This is Mag and Volt. And as you already saw, I have Excalibur. So, yeah. So is this, what's this? We'll do it later. So let's do this. There's something called the oldest that said that, can I move? I'm just gonna assume it's in Earth. This? I assume this is it. So this game is online. You don't need PlayStation Plus or nothing. Yeah. Okay. So since we're here, I believe it said exterminate. I don't know. We just need to pick up a segment.
The segment you on the map. Is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate
that's
the vault and retrieve the segment.
No, that's not the order. That's the order section.
The Aeschylus is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows.
Wait, what?
Of your mind.
Yeah, there it is.
Is
saying, if you're wondering how I got this weapon, I got a 2-day PlayStation Plus trial, which there's a free pack on Warframe that gives you this weapon. Ooh, I even got an emblem. I didn't even know that. I got two on the same spot, so that you can see one like inside me, which is weird. Let's see. Anything? Oh jeez. Oh wow, that's a bad aim. Alright, cool. And this game has powers. Wait. Yeah. Once you're level 3, you get a second power. And then when you're level 5, you get another power. And you have speed stuff on this. When this levels up, like when the weapon levels up, you can add upgrades.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger
and
the
that, and there's
now,
like different.
The enemy will start
pretty sure
destroying
two types
data.
Of hacking. The more planet you should
no
the hacking should be harder.
The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Aeschylus burrows deeper, revealing you.
Okay. Well, if we go back here. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, okay, I'm out. Okay, over here. Let's go to extraction, let's go get every single enemy. Once you're done with the mission, there's like a green highlight.
Great work. I am pleased with your performance.
Okay, segment now. If I put the segment in, now we can play it online.
The operator has recovered a segment.
Like not online, the game is online, but like the first two missions, well it's a tutorial, then a mission, are one person. Once you got this, you can communicate with other players. And you can also go to if you highlight blueprints on the on the bottom right there, then you go to,
Ordis is grateful.
Where is it? Warframe. You can get blueprints for Warframe,
with other Tenno in the system.
And
the
mastery ranks, like just mastery rank 2, but you have to do this, which is up here, like
the system
right
continues
right
to
here.
Fall into chaos. Check navigation for active invasions.
Like right there, on rank. I'm on rank.
Excellent
with,
idea,
like, you know,
Ordis. Tenno. We need to make contact with a corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
Now I can play with people.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits.
This is one of my favorite
it
stuff
will
right
be freedom.
Here.
I've updated navigation.
Like, no joke, I really love doing
this. You will need to break
this.
Him out of a Grineer gulag.
Oh, I know what this is. Oh yeah, I can color stuff. Okay, do I have any color packs? Nope, only one. Alright, so, let's see. What do we got? Okay. So as I said, get blue. The rest looks actually pretty nice, actually. I like the rest. So let's get this. Copy Warframe. Let's get everything in the same color. Yeah, that looks nice. Okay. I'll do something else. The next thing. Wait. Let's go here. Next quest. This. Do this one. Okay. Oh, whoa. What? Green dude. Okay. Well,
the arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
Let's go grab him. Wait a second.
Many Grineer slaves died to build this place.
I get to that. Nope. Can I go out with this?
Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascalus is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Okay, let's go through here.
Don't let Laura distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him.
I like this weapon so far. What is in it, Tommy? So, next thing we have to do is go to the yellow thing on the map. Ooh! Hey, that was a good kill. I didn't even know that guy was there. I just like throwing this. I like throwing it. It's nice. Let's do the hat. And if we go through here, like so. In here. Okay. Right there. Oh jeez. See if we can get him.
This is the prison lock. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. You've been spotted. Get ready for a fight.
Oh, no. Okay, let's do this fast. Oh geez.
Search these cells for Darvo. He has to be here somewhere.
Quick little tip, guys. Figure this out like once. It's better not really to give them the weapon because they mostly stay back. And then they're most likely going to get shot faster, in my opinion. So what I do, if you just make it and just leave him, you just leave, like, the person and just go. Ooh, my next ability. And just go. This, it still counts as them being there. So, like, you could just go to extracting them, like, them not even be, like, next to you. And you still get it done. So that's what I do. Or that's what I did. Oh, we're locked. Oh, jeez.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Okay, got it. So now let's go to extraction and it's to end this. Oh, jeez.
Now the Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
My second move blinds people. I love the
We must figure out how to remove it.
Okay.
Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
My shields are gone? My shields have been half. Okay, I got the mod segment. I got crack. Ooh, range. Power range. That's good for the blindest. That means my blindest, like the blinding, the second move will reach farther, which will get more enemies.
I see the operator can enable the mod signal. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire?
I can't move on that.
Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal.
Oh, I get to add mods, okay.
Upgrade. Go to the arsenal.
I continue. That? Cool.
An excellent find, operator.
Yeah.
There are hundreds of these mods to locate.
I can add.
If my calculations are correct, there are exactly
range.
A lot of possibilities.
Install the mod. I could upgrade this mod. Fusion? Nah.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt.
What's
and I offer
what
you
is it? What?
Fusion.
I have 50. I can apply fusion.
So to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive.
Now it's 6%. Yeah.
Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers.
Now I have to get the
crafting.
Yeah, crafting. In order for me to craft. I can't go here because this
good
is
luck.
West. Oh my. Alright.
Vor's Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately.
Where's the Ascaris? I don't have it.
A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console.
Skin. Don't worry, I'm not gonna be buying the skin. Because it costs 150 plat. And I think I'm gonna save my platinum on something else. Maybe when I get like a 50 or 75% off, I'll buy like a warframe or something like that. I don't know. So let's do this next, the foundry segment.
Tenno, we may have a problem. Oh, the colony is unresponsive. Tenno.
No, three people. So. I don't think they can hear me right now because, you know, I'm in a party chat, which, well, no one hear me. I just join it so no one else can hear me. You know, it's different.
I was afraid of this.
In case you're wondering how I know so much about this,
man,
I have a separate account. Well, I had, and I had a Frost Prime. If you don't know what that is, it's the Prime are better than the. Well, and I don't know if they're better, but they. I don't know. It's good. I think. Yeah, it's good. I don't know anymore. If you guys are watching this, tell me if it's better, because I don't really know that.
This was once a prosperous independent colony, until the Grineer arrived.
The queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
Okay, here we go. I'll do. It's outside. What in here? Oh, I turned
it. You located the foundry segment. Now pick it
now
up.
We have to kill everyone. I remember this mission.
Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all gray air and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this thorn.
You've been seen.
Okay. So I have to stop a little bit right there. But I'm coming back. Boy, so we have to kill everyone. I don't know if I said that, but yeah. have to close the door. It's too loud. Well, not too loud. You know what I mean, I hope. Oh, this way. So. Yeah. That's how I know a lot about this game, because I have that those characters. I also had a Loki time. Something here, or some, I'm just trying to get my aim better. Got it. Ah, dang. Okay, let's get there. Oh my, they got down? Oh geez. Oh geez. I don't know what to go over there. Oh my. Oh, host migration. What? What? Oh, multiplayer menu. I'm gonna do this by myself, like that same mission, but, yeah, I'll just be back. Okay, I finished it, like, yeah, I got 58 kills, everything on the side right there. They're basically all melees, basically none, it's guns, like, yeah.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation.
So do this.
Sound good.
Can I move? Thank you. Now I have to build one of these. So I need to get those materials.
Exact revenge for dismantling me to expand your arsenal.
Oh, I'm level 6.
Excellent.
Wait, wouldn't that mean I would have my third ability? Well, I can rank up, guys. I think I'm gonna say that. Yeah, I'm gonna save it, I guess. I can't go back there. Forget. Well. Alright, I'm used to going back there for my other account.
Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Blueprint, Warframe. See, who would I want, actually? I think I want.
General, I just received a very expensive.
I never got this guy before.
Looking for resources, why didn't you just say so?
Equipment.
I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to operator.
Oh, kill. I forgot
well,
about that.
You may want to get a new ship Zeppelin when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a pacing.
Hi, George. So if I go equipment, then abilities. Yeah, you can see their abilities like this. I think I might want this. Because, one, my body can turn to water, man. That's awesome. I think I want a Frost Prime like my other one. That's gonna take a while for me to get. I'm gonna see if I can get some void stuff. The void is how you get prime pieces and sell them. Well, you can't sell them, or you can craft them. So now they do the next part. Just say I'm doing it solo because, yeah, why not? Thomas would like me to skip the cutscenes or like just leave them.
Raid the caches and take what you need.
This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful.
I should probably get that one.
Known to be working with the Grineer. Dargo will fill you in.
Didn't I have my third power by now?
Legions of robots, mindless automata.
Oh, never mind. It's level 8 or 7, I think I get my. If you can see that, it would
not. Don't let that bother you. It works on its back. They sell anything, anyone. Don't get me wrong. I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damn Grineer. That's unforgivable.
Okay. Oh, did I pass it? Oh,
you have murdered my sons and disgraced me. For my queens.
Okay, so.
But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring it to me.
Component? Get on my face, man. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, I should probably get this because I'm gonna have to go back. Oh my gosh. Back and forth, back and forth.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Just go as fast as I can. Oh, geez. Oh, sweet. Yeah, that's good.
Good work, but you're not done yet.
Oh. And I kill this guy, and then I kill this guy, yeah, I kill this guy, and then I kill this guy, and then I kill this guy, and then I kill this guy, right, yeah, I didn't kill this guy, okay, now I kill this guy, so, now let's go to the other crate. I want to grab as much materials as I can, so then I can, make stuff, I guess. Make stuff in the future and I won't need them that as often. I'm just gonna use because I'm... That's gonna need just for 150, so we need to do that. Got it. That's 100 polymer. Good thing I already know what a few of my weapons are already gonna be. Like two, like actually no one of them I already know. It's a secondary weapon I know already. I think it's something, I'm pretty sure it was called, or the Marilock? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's called the Marilock.
Time for extraction tomorrow. You've got all you need for.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me. Over your
God. Okay, so if we go over here. Oh geez. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Good thing to have that slow mo feature or that feature. Okay. I don't know if it's slow mo feature, but yeah. Oh my.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
Oh yeah, this is the other type of hack I was talking about. Yeah, I got it.
Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
Ooh, I got another trophy. Oh man, I died. Well, I didn't die. That's all. Now I'm complete. Whoa. Hey, I got three morphic, man. Oh, sweet. Ah. 8,000 credits.
Operator, are you all right?
Okay.
This part of your journey is over.
Now just craft the this thing which will remove and, like the thing on my arm. I'm pretty sure it's one on my leg too, but I don't know. I'm just
Lotus,
waiting.
Do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions.
It's about to happen, I believe.
But with us,
I think yeah, I'm pretty sure it's gonna happen. Unless they remove it. Oh,
rotting, sterile. But now we have you.
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
Should be no nothing. Is it gonna happen? Do I have to go down there? Boom. Boom.
I did this for my love.
Yeah, it took off something on my leg, but now it took it off.
He will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you.
Wasn't it off? Like, I saw nothing on my leg. But I thought, I don't know. Maybe you guys saw something on
as we feed on your divine blood, our children will flourish.
I don't even know what's in there. Like, popped up. I don't know.
And I will die.
Oh man, I didn't notice how his face is bloody. His left side. So I was looking at his point of view.
10 up. Good. You managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access the personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Mm-hmm.
Operator, what are you waiting for?
Well, guys, you heard it here. Well, you didn't hear it here, but you know, you heard it from me.
Well, this assumes
I'm gonna end this episode.
Vor implies violence?
I'm gonna end this episode here. Tell me if you want to see more, and yeah, tell me if you enjoyed this. Bye.